Run DMC to the beach, y'all. And me, y'all know my name. Come on.
See, first of all, yeah. I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
What?
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart.
Yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start? Yeah.
Of men's hearts be broken. But from the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. And for this cause shall a man leave his father and mother and cleave to his wife, Verse 8, and they twain, or they two, shall be one flesh. So then, they are no more two, but one. And verse 9 in the final verse says, what therefore God hath joined together, let not man put asunder. And say, I love you, Ebony.
I love you, Ebony.
And today, you will become my wife. Forever. There's no splitting up, divorce, or anything in our future. Now I want you to say the same to him. I love you. We're working out. He said there's no splitting up.
There's no
divorce.
There's no divorce
in our future.
We are together
forever. Until Jesus comes.
Until Jesus comes.
Amen.
Amen.
And now, Father, as I lift these rings to you, O God, these rings are tokens, O God, of their love for one another. These, O God, don't mean anything but what they put into it. So every time they look at these rings, Father, they will be reminded of this service here today, this committal. They will be reminded here today, O God, every time they look at that ring, that they have somebody that loves them. That they have somebody that has given their life for them. So we thank you right now. Bless the rings, O God. Let your presence and your anointing be upon them. In the name of Jesus, it is so. Amen. And say, with this ring, I be wed. Today and forever, you are my wife. Amen. Slide that ring on there.
Yes.
I want you to do the same thing and take his hand.
Don't do it.
And say, that's it. Yeah. And say, with this ring, today, you become my husband forever. I will love you and cherish you. Amen. I want you to take her hands and look at her and say, today you become my wife. I promise to love you.
I promise to love you
forever.
Forever.
In sickness.
In sickness.
In health.
In health.
In prosperity.
In prosperity.
Always.
Always.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
And I want you to repeat the same to him and say, today.
Today.
I take you.
I take you.
As my husband.
As my husband.
Forevermore.
Forevermore.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
And I promise to cook. In Jesus' name. And now, Father, I thank you, Lord, for your blessing here today. I thank you for your great power, Lord. I thank you, Father, that you are joining this union together. That every disagreement, they will be able to pray it through. Every disagreement from other people, oh God, they will put it to the side. And Father, they will live this life as one. And now from this moment on, I decree and proclaim your blessings upon their house. That everything they do, they will do it together. And that, Father, no outside influence will have any place in their home. So I thank you today in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
And now I pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss your lovely wife.
Sensitive, I'm so strong.